In our today's video, we'll cover all the necessary steps to migrate from your Klaviyo account to Omnisend, which are creating your Omnisend account, connecting your store to Omnisend, integrating Klaviyo data importer tool, migrating Klaviyo templates to Omnisend. To do that, we need to go to omnisend.com and click the Start Free button in the top right corner. Then you will have two options to choose from. If you're a Shopify user, you can sign up with your Shopify account. Or if you're on the other e-commerce platform, you can use sign up with the email option. On this step, we are assuming that you have completed the registration and you have landed on your new Omnisend account dashboard. Here you will see all the necessary steps to connect your store to Omnisend. In this example, we will show how to connect a Shopify store, but if you are on a different e-commerce platform, the steps might be a little different for you. To connect your Shopify store, you will need to click Connect to Shopify button here. You will land in Shopify App Store, where you will be able to add Omnisend app to your Shopify account. Once you click Add App button, you will land in your Shopify account. Click Install app to add Omnisend to your Shopify account here. Once you have installed the Omnisend app in your Shopify account, you will land on the dashboard in your Omnisend account again. Now you will see that store is connected. To do that, go to your Omnisend account, click on your Omnisend store name, go to the Apps tab, and find Klaviyo Data Importer tool here. Then click Connect Now, and you will need to paste the Klaviyo API key. To create a Klaviyo API key, go to your Klaviyo account, click on your store name in Klaviyo, go to the Settings tab, API keys, and click Create Private API Key button. On this step, give full access to the key that you are creating and name your key. Once you have named your key, click Create button. Click the Copy Key button and go back to your Omnisend app market. Paste the API key that you have just created and click Connect. Now you need to click Sync Contacts button to sync all the Klaviyo contacts to Omnisend. Once the sync is completed, you will see the brief report here. Now let's close the Omnisend app market and go to the Audience tab, where you will see all the contacts that have been imported from your Klaviyo account to Omnisend. To do that, you will need to go to your Klaviyo account, List and Segments tab, choose the segment that you want to migrate, click on the Manage Segment button here, and click Export Segment to CSV. Then you will need to choose all the properties that you want to migrate from Klaviyo to Omnisend. In this case, you will just need email because all the properties were migrated by Klaviyo Data Import tool already. Then click Start Export button. Once the export file is generated, you can access it by going to the Manage Segment button again, View My Exports, and click Download button. Let's go back to our Omnisend account, Audience tab, click the Add Contacts button, and select File Import option. Here you will need to select the file that you have just exported from your Klaviyo account. Once you select the file, proceed to the next step. The email address field will be mapped automatically, so just proceed to the next step. On the Organize tab, you will need to assign the tag that you will be segmenting based on later. In our case, the Klaviyo segment had the name of opened in the last 100 days, so let's apply this name to the tag as well. And click Add Tag. Then you can proceed to the next step. On the last step, you will see how many contacts will be imported thanks to this import, and also what tags will be applied. To finish the import, click this button. To create a segment based on the tag that we have just implied after we have imported the current version of the Klaviyo segment, go to the Audience tab, click Create Segment button, select Tag Filter, and select the tag that you have just applied. In our case, it's opened in the last 100 days. Then click Save and Show Contacts button and name your segment. That's it. You'll see all the contacts that are in your current version of Klaviyo segment. However, to recreate the actual logic behind this segment, you will need to collect more data with your Omnisend account, since you haven't sent anything through Omnisend yet. Also, we highly recommend to check our pre-built segments tab to find inspiration for your segments. Here we will have a few options. First one is import your Klaviyo template in HTML. To do that, go to the store settings, save templates tab, import template, and paste in the code. However, we do not recommend this option, since if you import your Klaviyo template in HTML, you'll be stuck with editing it in HTML later and won't be able to use Omnisend editor to its full capacity. Our recommended way is to recreate your Klaviyo template using Omnisend builder as we are showing right now. In this case, you will use Omnisend builder in its full capacity. Also, if you do not have any Klaviyo templates that you would like to migrate or just want to explore more ideas, you can always choose from our huge template library. Another great thing that we would like to show you is the brand section of our template library. All the templates here match your brand style. Now that we have finished all the necessary steps to migrate from Klaviyo, it's time to close your Klaviyo account and enjoy full power of Omnisend. If you'll have any questions, you can always contact our 24/7 live chat support, which is free for all Omnisend users on any plan.